Oh my goodness. Finally, I feel like I haven't played Pet Simulator in so long. Especially now Rex is out the way. Hashtag free Rex. I'm gonna miss that guy. Anyway, let's play. Wait, what? Where am I? What is this place? Oh my goodness. This is Roblox Pet Simulator, but it's broken. Hey, Tony, what is going on here? Tony, I'm talking to you. What is going on here? Wait, he looks frozen. What is going on here? Everything's so different. Look, the entryway is completely moved to one side. It's fallen down. Oh my goodness. You say, hey, how did we get here? He's saying, I don't know. This place, it reminds me of something. He's saying, probably Shadow Cali? No. No, it can't be. I destroyed Shadow Cali. How could it possibly be Shadow Cali? I destroyed him. Wait, good idea. Good thinking, Tony. Let's get our torches out. Huh? Let me free Shadow Cali. Rex? Rex, Rex, is that you? Where is he? I don't see him. That's not him there. Is it hanging in the bush? Oh my goodness, that guy's dead. What is going on? Demon V? No, Shadow Cali, don't put me in jail. What? It's Shadow Cali. He's got Rex. What should we do? I have no idea. I know he's saying I knew it, but how? Tony, I don't know. He's got him. Oh, jeez. He's injected me with dark matter. Let's discover deeper. Tony, I think you're right. Let's discover what else is in here. Look at the giant dark matter cat. It's unbelievable. How did Shadow Cali harness so much power? Guys, I'm scared. I don't know how he's done this, but this place is creepy. Wait, look at these pets down here. Tony, Shadow Cali, he's creating pets from the darkness. Stay still. To make dark cat dog power? What? No, leave Rex alone, you dum-dum, you bully. Oh my goodness, who's this guy? What happened to him? Rex is trying to make a dark cat dog. He's trying to make a dark cat dog. What is he doing? We have to stop him quick before it's too late. Tony, come on. Oh my goodness, look at the size of this giant dog cat. Wait, what are they saying? So you'll be trapped by a normal dog cat and it will make a white cat dog? What? And I will be unstoppable. Yeah, we'll see about that, you little punk. Wait, is that who I think it is? Is that Tony? Tony, come on. Wait, don't think about doing it. Who said that? I'm back. You'll pay for it. Oh, you will pay for it. I'm not letting you get my flipping Rexy. I have a sword and I'm not afraid to use it. Come on, Tony, we have to go quick. You'll pay for it. No one said anything. Oh geez, guys, it sounds really bad. We have to get down there quick. Oh, that's a big jump. Did we just jump? Oh, Tony, you pushed me off, you dum-dum. It was like I had no choice but to jump. Wait, what is going on here? What are all these, like, dark souls? Are these the people Shadow Cali has taken? Oh my goodness, that is so creepy and scary. What's the heck? What even is this place? Why is it all so twisted? Is this really the dark matter world where Shadow Cali is from? I've never seen it with my own eyes, but it's terrifying. It's so scary and dark. No way. It's the white pet. Guys, we must be getting close. The white pet is something Shadow Cali recently created. One that is so powerful, it was more powerful than 100 pets combined. The power of that one pet is enough to destroy the entire game, which is what I think has happened right here, right now. What is this, some sort of transfuser? What the heck? It's like a teleportation device. What is down here? I'm so scared. It seems like an old sewer tunnel, but why is it here? Maybe Shadow Cali spent ages trying to escape, undigging all of these things, and the problem is he never managed to escape. That's insane. Oh my goodness, wait, look at that spider. It looks like he's watching out. We'll have to just sneak round. Sneak round the spider, Tony. Be careful, he doesn't eat you, Tony. You have to sneak around the spider. Okay, he's not looking. He didn't see us. Here we go. Wait, what? Look at the size of these pets. Wait, over there, it's Rex. Rex, I know, Tony, there he is. Wait a minute, it's Shadow Cali. Rex is saying, leave me alone, get away from him. Get away from him right now or else. We are gonna cause some damage. Wait, he's getting away, free Rex. Oh my goodness, what even is this place? He's trying to make other Calis. What is going on here? What is this room? What is that? Why is he cutting up zombies or are these people? Why is there a miniature Shadow Cali in his true form? Tony, I'm so confused. Wait, where did he go? Rex, Rex is free. Demon, get away from him. Wait, what? I killed him. I killed him, he's gone. Oh my goodness, come on, Rex. We gotta get out of here. Wait, what is this here? What even is this? What the heck is that thing right there? Is that somebody doing a fart? That's kind of weird. Rex, we need to leave before it's too late. I think I found the way out. It's our only chance. Quick, Rex, he's coming. He's flying, Rex. Let's get out of here, quick. Ah! Wait, what? I'm back. Wait, where's Rex? There he is. Rex, you're back. Oh my goodness, Rex. I was getting so scared. What the heck happened? I thought you were banned. I didn't think flipping Shadow Cali had you. Oh my goodness. What are you wearing, Rex? What is that on your head? Why does he always wear the craziest stuff? He said, that's why people thought I was banned. Yes, you're flipping dum-dum. I wasn't in the normal world. No, for some reason, everybody told me you were flipping banned. Oh my goodness. That's so flipping funny. What the heck? Rex, you're flipping crazy. How do you get yourself into these situations? Wait a minute. Are you trying to make a dog cat? Uh-oh. wait a minute. Let me just put those pets away real quick. You didn't see anything, okay? I wasn't doing anything. I wasn't trying to make anything. I swear. Wait, what's this? Since I acted like one of his friends, he knew I betrayed him? Oh, okay. Just wondering. Yep. Nothing to see here, Rex. Though, guys, I do have a load of other pets that I'm gonna be giving away. Put your hands up if you want one of these pets right now. I mean, come on. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give away 10 Dark Matter Huge. And I know some of you are like, Pet Simulator's dead. Guys, don't be a dum-dum. If it's dead, then what the heck is Rexploits doing here? I mean, Rexploits wouldn't be here. Guys, I'm gonna be doing a huge giveaway where I'm gonna give away 10 Dark Matter Huge, guys. I'm talking huge. I'm talking Dark Matter. I'm talking Dominus. You put them all three together, you got a Dark Matter Huge. All you have to do to enter the giveaway, guys, is smash the subscribe button. Also, leave a like. Uh-oh, Rex is catching on to me. Guys, leave a comment down below. All you have to do is put down the reason you think you deserve a pet and also your username. I will add you and then I will give you the flipping pet. Guys, I gotta get out of here. Rex is catching on to us. Let's get out of here. Bye! Thank you.